keep thinking that I'm seeing water. You're playing tricks on me in the sun. See a shadow in the courtyard. Stays until the day is done. The desert don't end, the rain don't fall. And I can't pretend I don't want you all. Cause I want you all.
Contestants of Tootsie Presents Glamour and Supermodel India 2021.
presenting our evening gown round. Tootsie presents Glaminant Supermodel India 2021. Tanushree, contestant number one. Elegance for her is how you express yourself in everyday life with a pure heart and grateful mind. It's about how beautifully you present yourself with the uniqueness you have. It's something people will always remember you for. Contestant number one, Tanushree.
Next, we have Arushi Singh. Elegance to her is the understanding that we are way more than just a simple situation. It is the attitude of being limitless and living it through. Contestant number two, Arushi Singh.
Wait a minute, tell me why you're moving like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Sachi Gaurav, contestant number three. Elegance, it's not just about the physical grace, but about how you convey your personality and ideologies through the pose, confidence and charm, and are able to make an impression on others with finesse and dignity. She is Sachi Gaurav, contestant number three.
Now, contestant number four, Hannah Tamala Pakula. Elegance, according to her, is portraying that exact thing which is deep inside one, because originality is always undeniably beautiful, and that beauty remains forever. Contestant number four, Hannah.
Stepping forward next, ladies and gentlemen, is contestant number five, Arjuna Ravi. Elegance, according to her, is simple humility. The ability to carry yourself with such grace and poise of compassion and kindness to everyone you interact with. The capacity to steer forward with healthy vigor and an upbeat attitude through good times and bad, and importantly, the ability to be original in a world that teaches you to constantly change, is the belief of contestant number five, Arjuna Ravi.
Moving on, we have contestant number six, Disha Shamwani. To her, elegance is a person with true grotesque, quiet and classic, who's indefinably light-hearted, pure and captivating, and not to mention opulent but flawless, setting the stage with beauty and elegance. We have contestant number six, Disha Shamwani.
Welcoming contestant number seven, Anu Bhati. We often conclude that beautiful is more than elegance, but elegance is more about the inner qualities than that of the outward appearance. To Anu, simplicity carried to an extreme becomes elegance. Let's hear it for contestant number 7, Anu Bharti.
Next up on the stage, we have Tanya Sinha. When simplicity becomes a lifestyle and empathy becomes the reflection of one's soul, that is where a person is truly elegant. It is to endure tribulations without cracking one's soul. This is the belief of our contestant number 8, Tanya Sinha.
Deeksha Narang, our contestant number 9, believes elegance, according to her, is how much calmness you have in a fiasco, how you can make others feel loved, and how you present yourself with poise. Your personality, body language, expression should shout loud the word elegance. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 9, Deeksha Narang.
The next breathtaking beauty on the stage is Shivani Tuck. She believes elegance means not only carrying yourself in a pleasing or aesthetic manner while facing hardships in a graceful way. After all, they say, no matter how big or small your problem is, the way you react says a lot about us and the way we conduct ourselves. Presenting contestant number 10, Shivani Tuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we have a lovely contestant number 11, Isha Vaidya. To her, elegance is being at ease and strength. When we are mindful, our weakness becomes our strength, and that's when we are truly elegant. Our lovely contestant number 11, Isha Vaidya.
Anisha Sharma. She's a person who believes elegance is the personification of one's character. An elegant woman is the one who is confident in her own skin, and yet she selflessly enriches the lives of those around. She's simple but outstanding, modest but self-assured, courageous yet resilient. This is contestant number 12, Anisha Sharma.
Ladies and gentlemen, towards the center ramp, walking tall is contestant number 13, Shalini Rana. Elegance, according to her, is not about being noticed, but about being remembered. It's not about trying so hard. It has to be effortless. Elegant is a self-created work of art. She feels she is an elegant woman when she is truly happy. She is Shalini Rana, contestant number 13.
Walking confidently, we have Asmita Chakraborty. She believes elegance is when your inner confidence reflects and adds poise and style to yourself and aura. Elegance is like an added diamond on a silver chain, which enhances one's beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 14, Asmita Chakraborty.
Let's welcome Naina Sharma. To her, elegance is true beauty which never fades. It is the unending embodiment of grace and the unwavering realization of dignity. Elegance stems from being calm in your mind, having control over your emotions, and confidence in your body. At its heart, a trait which radiates style through simplicity, courage in the face of adversity, and a freedom of expression. She is contestant number 15, Naina Sharma.
Walking strong, we have Himani Gaikwad. For her, elegance is a combination of empathy and confidence. When you can be kind to others and yourself, it's about being beautiful from the inside and outside and working towards your dream till your failures become your beauty marks. Such are the thoughts of our contestant number 16, Himani Gaikwad.
Welcoming Divija Gambhir, contestant number 17. Her faith is that elegance is the way you carry yourself with grace and dignity. A person who could reach the hearts of the people around just by her mere presence. A person with beautiful heart and mind. She's contestant number 17, Divija Gambhir.
The next beauty walking confidently on the stage is Zoya Afroz. Zoya believes knowing your strength as a woman and being confident in your own skin while you uplift others around you and treat them with love and compassion. That is elegance. We have contestant number 18, Zoya Afroz.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sejal Reynake. For her, elegance means self-belief. Our lovely contestant number 19 says, when you know you are enough, when you know you are unique and embrace it to the fullest, when you recognize the power you hold and use it to share positivity, you are nothing but elegant. Ladies and gentlemen, Sejal Reynake, contestant number 19.
Presenting to you, Megha Shetty. For her, elegance has nothing to do with how you look, but it's all about carrying yourself with utmost grace, confidence, and positivity by being a good human. So, elegance for her is having a foundation of love and acceptance towards yourself and radiating the same to the people around you. Contestant number 20, Megha Shetty.
Let's welcome Aishwarya Dixit. Contestant number 21. Elegance, according to her, is in the way you carry yourself with utmost grace. Grace in thought, action, and behavior. How you treat others, is a reflection of your true elegance. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 21, Aishwarya Dixit.
Contestant number 22, Megha Julka. She believes elegance denotes to having strength to your own story. Someone who is driven from inside and does not let the outside world delimit your courage. Embracing vulnerability and blooming in spite of your adversities makes you rare and a woman who crafts her own story. Contestant number 22, Megha Julka.
Ladies and gentlemen, towards the head ramp, contestant number 23, Shweta Shinde. Elegance for her is accepting oneself and taking pride in the person one has become. It means being consistently graceful and sophisticated. An elegant person values others' voices and respects people's emotions. Ladies and gentlemen, she is Shweta Shinde, contestant number 23.
Last but not the least, we have our contestant number 24, Susan Sherpa. Elegance for her is standing out and being remembered for your aesthetic or your true simple self, which needs no filter, yet makes you beautiful. Contestant number 24, Susan Sherpa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the beautiful 24 national finalists of Tootsie Presents Glamanan Supermodel India 2021.
Keep thinking that I'm seeing more.